I thought my testimony was less than holy. I thought that I was less blessed than my homies, just confessing only the big sins. I thought that was a badge of honor. I thought I had to have a story that was packed with drama. But I ain't never been shot, no big crimes. Never smoked weed, never drank, I never did time. I grew up with both parents, both cheering me on, teaching me basic things like no swearing. It's so apparent I came up in the church. Socially, that's where I gained my worth. Learned to pray and to serve myself for God, displaying its worth by living without blame on the earth. Just the average kid, the average, you know, the type that liked to play in the dirt. Came home with dirt stains on my shirt, reciting the same old verse at the table. No pains, no hurts, and I knew that I was called before the day of my birth. And it's like that, I ain't got no horror story. God kept me in my youth, I give him all the glory. Don't my story with the flow, but now I know the blood of the Lamb has saved my soul. That's my testimony. Got no horror story. God kept me in my youth, I give him all the glory. Thought my story wasn't dope, but now I know the blood of the Lamb has saved my soul. That's my testimony. I ain't no gangster, no. I ain't tough cause I rap. Never been cuffed and stuffed in the back of a paddy wagon. I ain't never cussing my raps. I started gospel, most ain't accustomed to that. Let me get back. When I was young, I used to think I was corny, cause I ain't grow up in the projects drinking a 40. And I ain't never had no thug dude sneaking up on me. And everybody had the name brand sneakers before me, and it made me really mad. But as a buck, my mom and pops taught me never to chase silly fads. They told me focus and bought me notebooks I really had. Praying parents, they introduced me to Billy Graham. See, I ain't got no horror story. God kept me as a buck, I give him all the glory. In high school, pretty girls in the hall ignored me. Caught me church boy, but I wasn't bothered normally. Though sometimes I would hate living the life of a saint. They saw the Christian bull coming in like right from the gate. Thought I would preach, so they tried to escape, but I guess that's just the price of pronouncing your faith. And it's like that, I ain't got no horror story. God kept me in my youth, I give him all the glory. Thought my story wouldn't float, but now I know the blood of the Lamb has saved my soul. That's my testimony. I ain't got no horror story. God kept me in my youth, I give him all the glory. Thought my story wasn't dope, but now I know the blood of the Lamb has saved my soul. That's my testimony. Listen, don't get me wrong, I ain't saying I'm perfect. Matter of fact, I took thoughts and conveyed them by cursing. I was saved, but my behavior was worse than it should have been, man. I was ashamed just to say I'm a virgin. Plus, too afraid to admit I was a Christian. I spent most of those days trying to prove I was hip. Plus, trying to prove I was cool, tried to move like a pimp. My testimony wasn't cool enough yet, so then I came to my senses. I put my brain to the scriptures, thought of how Christ was blameless to sinners. He ain't grow up on the corner fornicating with sisters.
Not a hood dude,
a good Jew, grew in favor and wisdom. That gave me relief, rearranged my belief. No longer thinking what I'm saying is weak. When I say I ain't never been sprayed in the street, but I've been saved by his grace, plus raised on my feet. And it's like that,
I ain't got no horror story. God kept me in my youth, I give him all the glory. Thought my story wouldn't float, but now I know the blood of the Lamb has saved my soul. That's my testimony. I ain't got no horror story. God kept me in my youth, I give him all the glory.